Okay, so after my video about my makeup artist rant, I got so many requests to see my kit, and I have to keep this under 4 minutes, so it's going to be super quick. I just got finished cleaning my bag because I had makeup jobs this weekend, and I just basically laid everything out on a blanket to try to show you guys everything. I want to say, first of all, a lot of my items are private label items, which is not something that you could just go out and buy. So if I say that it's a private label item, then that means that I did not go purchase it from a store. So let's get started. Here I just have those Wet n Wild face palettes for if I need to do face stuff. This is my bag that I use. It has tissues, my airbrush system, all my disposable stuff, mixing palettes, everything disposable, mixing kits, moisturizers, skin cleaners, Q-tips, just basically all my disposable stuff, tissues, everything. This is a miscellaneous bag. It has glitters, gel liners, glue sticks. Basically, that's just miscellaneous stuff. This is my dirty liners I need to get ready to clean. This is lipsticks that I potted myself, and I find it so much easier when I'm working. All of these lipsticks are different brands. I can't tell you exactly what brand. I do have it written down, and I'm actually looking for that paper for a client. These are lip glosses. This is a lip gloss palette. This is my brush belt. And yes, it looks sad because my brushes are dirty and I work with a lot of brushes, so that's getting cleaned. This is automatic lip liners. This is lip liners. This is my brow pencils. This is eyeliners, and this is automatic eyeliners. Oh, I forgot to open this palette. This is a palette. Oh, this is eyeshadow base that I use. Okay. That is two palettes there. The top palette is a La Femme palette. That one is the 10 Blush Pan palette. That is a private label palette. Setting powder, moisturizer, primer, Fix Plus, alcohol, makeup remover. 28 Neutral palette, private label palette. All my pressed foundations are private label. That palette, concealer palette, these little teeny ones are concealers, Graftobian concealer palette, some private, those right there are my liquid, the ones sitting up, these are my liquid foundation, those are the cream foundations, these are cream foundations, foundation sticks, powder foundations, another Graftobian concealer powder, paint wheels, two 120 palettes, first edition, second edition. Oh, what am I missing? Oh, here we go. This is a Cutie Pie palette. This is the Mayron palette. And I think that's everything. Oh my goodness, I went too fast. So this is basically my everyday stuff. I have a lot more stuff, but that's stuff that basically I pull it out when I need it. A lot of times that stuff I don't need. Like I have tons of palettes. I have tons of shadows and stuff. I do have two MAC palettes are missing from this section. But basically for what I was doing this weekend, this was more than enough makeup. And like I said, my airbrush system is in there. My tissues, my disposables, my eyelashes in here, my mirrors. I have two boxes of eyelashes, mirrors. That's it. So, like I said, if you see something and I didn't really say what it is, let me know and I'll do my best to tell you where I got it from. If I say private label, that's probably where it was. And then these are my contracts. I just keep some in there in case I have somebody that wants to sign a contract or book me when I'm out doing somebody else. Like this weekend, I was doing a lady makeup and two ladies booked me just from seeing her. So, hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time.